Hello everybody, so today I will talk about the calculus. The topic today is about application of derivative. So we have the question. The perimeter of an isosceles triangle is 38 meters. Find the length of the sides of the triangle of maximum area. So we know that isosceles triangle, we have two same sides together. So we would is the side of isosceles triangle. So the side number 3 should be 38 minus 2s because we have two sides of isosceles. They have same side. That's why we have 38 minus 2s in here. And we will apply Piron formula. To find the area of the triangle, we have S minus S, A, S, D, and S, C. S is about B divided by 2, which means a half of perimeter, and A, B, C is about the side of triangle. We will apply this formula in this situation. We calculate the S first in here. S is about 38 divided by 2. You got about 19. Now, we apply this number in this formula. Now, if we want to find the maximum area, we just consider about these two factors in here only. So we just choose the function like this. So we have the function. So we just care about this, the function with the variable, so that we can calculate the maximum. We do first derivative. So first derivative with 19 minus s power 2, you got about minus 219 minus 2s because we have the negative s in here. So that's why we have first. And the next one, we do first derivative of this one. And this is about number 2, so we put number 2 outside. And we got about 19 minus s power 2. So we just multiply everything together. Now we put this one become to zero. So we find the solution in here. Oh, this one is wrong. So we have S equal to 19 and S equal to 38 divided by 3. We notice S equal to 19 is about 19 multiplied with 2, so the sign number 3 becomes to 0. So we reject this number. And 38 divided by 3, we accept. So that's it, the end. Thank you for watching.